found. Karlien van Jaarsveld's panicked Instagram post about missing sons has happy ending. Johannesburg, a panicked post by Afrikaans singer Karlien van Jaarsveld on Tuesday night had a happy ending when her two sons presumed to have been missing was found shortly thereafter. "We can't find my sons. Derek is drunk, we don't know where the children are, please. This is how they look, please help to search," she posted in Afrikaans on Instagram, along with a photo of the two blonde boys, smiling and wearing Christmas hats. A short while later, she posted, "Ons het hul jekri. Danke on die policy en almal wat gehelp het en gebed het," followed by a flurry of emoticons. The local musician is divorced from former Springbok Derek Hugard, the father of her twin sons. She last year married former rugby player Joe Brydenbuck. Hugard, in turn, posted a photo of him seated at a table, with two children sleeping next to him on two separate couches. "Apparently there is chaos about my children who were gone while they slept safely next to their daddy tonight. It was before Karlien's mom came and grabbed them." Channel 24 contacted Van Jaarsveld's mother and agent, Ronald Brink, who confirmed that "we found them ourselves." She said her daughter would decide what information she would share with the press on Wednesday. We'll be right back.